Sir, what's the Nigerian stand on Ukraine at the moment?